Everyone, welcome to week 7 of the Junior Grand Prix 2018. I'm your host, Ted Barton, and this week we are in one of the world's oldest continuously inhabited cities, Yerevan, Armenia. Yerevan is situated along the Hrazdan River and is the administrative, cultural, and industrial center of Armenia. Just over 1 million people live in Yerevan, which is almost 35% of Armenia's total population. Their history has been very, very difficult, but they are proud people because they have preserved their own identity with great vision and possibilities to come, as they've always dreamed. This is the last Junior Grand Prix, and much has happened on the ice. In ladies, the race is ever so tight, both with Aliona Kostanaya and Anna Shcherbakova of Russia having 2 wins and 30 points each. Anastasia Terekhanova has 28 points, so all 3 are locked into the Junior Grand Prix final. Anna Teresina of Russia and Yilin Kim of Korea have 26 points, which looks good, but it's not completely secure, as here this week in Yerevan, Alexandra Trusova and Aliona Kanasheva, both of Russia, will compete. This is 7 skaters for only 6 spots. A tiebreaker may be required. We shall see. In men, Peter Gumenek of Russia and Camden Polkinen of the United States are in the Junior Grand Prix final, but with 4 skaters here in Yerevan bringing anywhere from 9 to 15 points, the final 4 spots will be determined by this competition, and a number of different scenarios are possible. In dance, 3 teams competing this week have a shot at qualifying. Ariana Ushkova and Maxim Nekrasov, Elizaveta Shanieva and David Narazhny, both from Russia, and Maria Kazakova and Georgi Smokin of Georgia, all have a chance. It will be quite the battle for the final 2 spots. Some have their destiny in their own hands, while others wait at home. It's the very first international competition in Armenia. It's week 7 of the Junior Grand Prix. It's the last chance, and it starts right now. Hello everyone, welcome back to Yerevan, Armenia, first international competition ever held in this country. In a beautiful monument here for music and sport. Hosts many musical events, plus sporting events in that huge facility. And a look outside the arena here. This arena was donated by a billionaire, Russian billionaire, who is Armenian. He gave it to the city here to start ice sports. Certainly glad he did. We're joined every day here in Yerevan. Junior men's short program coming right up in just a few moments. 21 competitors, 4 groups. Lots at stake here. We'll show you those standings in a little bit. These 4 skaters have a shot at podium, maybe Junior Grand Prix final spot. We'll take a look at that in just a little bit.
The following competitors may now take their ice.
First group taking to the ice for their warm-up.
On the ice, from Japan, Yuma Kageyama. From Canada, Ilya Kovlev. From United States.
There's a look at the technical panel for the men's short program.
From Singapore, Paige Wickenson. From Ukraine, Ivan Shmuratka.
And here's a look at the starting order for the entire competition. And short program. Got an interesting email from a Peter Murray sent this great season. Said, asked me, Ted, would you agree this has been one of the best Junior Grand Prix seasons in recent memory? I think overall, I think it's a good point. I would have to say that taking the totality of all the categories and all the skaters, it probably is maybe the best season we've had so far. We've had certainly some skaters in the past which are extraordinary and gone on to World and Olympic titles, but as a whole season, the skating's getting better, deeper. More skaters are performing more difficult elements and more mature programs in the junior ranks. I think you see that by the following that we've had online just continues to grow because the entertainment value is increasing. These young people are doing an amazing job. You don't have to have five quads in your program to make an exciting competition or to be a good performer. Great work by these young ladies and men. And a look at the start order for Group 1 on the ice, just finishing up their warm-up. Let's take a look at the standings so far. We feel that there are three skaters, Peter, Camden, and Tomoki, locked up spots to the Junior Grand Prix final, but there's still lots on the table here. Andrei Togashev's in good shape, and so is Kashiro Shimada, but a lot will be told here because all those starred skaters are at this competition competing, so there will be a lot of shifting moving up if these four skaters are up in the top podium spots. Lots can happen for those final three spots. We'll see. And another nice email from Nicola in Australia. Still watching the Junior Grand Prix. Thrilled that you can join us from down under, no matter where we are in the world. It's the great thing about streaming. Doesn't matter where you live, you have access to it. Thomas from the Czech Republic.
Gentlemen, your warm-up has ended.
Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, representing Japan, Yuma Kageyama.
Well, Yuma's 15 years old. First Junior Grand Prix season, he's coached by Masakazu Kageyama. 75.60 personal best in the short program, earning that in Canada, week four of the Junior Grand Prix, skating the short program to Let the Good Times Roll by Sam Thier. Well, the neat thing about Yuma is that he has to be pretty disappointed about that Lutz. Well, look at that. I think the ice chipped out on him. But he started small at the end of the program. You know, and put things in perspective. The ice looked to just chip away from him. The timing was a bit off. I thought he was going to be a bit tired at the end because he put a lot of energy in his performance. Here's a look at the triple axel. How sweet was this? The height and speed on that landing. Just low in the knee. Here's the triple flip. Same thing. Nice and low. Nice and easy. Soft landing with a lot of speed. Look at the feet. There they are. Tucked together. That's what you want. That's what the best do. Excellent. Here it is. Watch the ice chip right here. Right there. You can see the pieces sliding along the ice. Wow. That ice just exploded on him and didn't lift him up. Too bad. There's a change combination spin level 4 at the end of the program. It happens to everyone sometime. Hitting a rut, hitting a hole, or the ice just shattering. You lose your edge, you lose your security on the pick, as Yuma did here. Still has a smile, though. He just goes, oh, too bad. Classy gentleman. Nicely done.
The scores, please.
Your program score still should be not too bad. Such a good skater overall. 65.10. First skater out in the men's short program. That combination would have had a big score. It's okay. Free program yet to come.
Next to skate, representing Canada, Ilya Kobler.
Well, Ilya is 15 years old, born in Toronto, second junior Grand Prix season. 72.16, earning that in Canada in the short program. He was second or third there skating to maybe I, maybe you, by the Scorpions.
Yeah.
One word. Wow, that was awesome. Okay, there's more than one word, but that was amazing. Beautiful, beautiful, almost perfect triple axel. We'll look at that. All the elements and the expression. He found himself in on the podium's position going into the free program in Richmond and just didn't know how to handle the pressure. This will be a lesson learned. Look at the flow on the back edge, on the forward edge, through the air, and on the landing. How beautiful was that? Just picture perfect. Here's the triple lutz. Didn't get up as high as he thought, but was patient, get the free leg back, gets up higher in the triple toe loop. Very focused and zoned in. Here's the triple flip. Again, didn't pick as quite as high as he normally gets, but stayed with the rotation, kept his back strong, got all the way through that jump. Here's the change combination spin, these camel spin, back camel as well, change combination level four with a pretty good positive GOE for quality, stayed in one spot, had good positions, all the things they're looking for. He's performing right in front of the judges here in the step sequence. You can see him, he has more energy in this now, in the character. So that's going to help us PC scores as well. Step sequence was a level two. Great job here today by Ilya Kobler.
Ilya Kobler from Canada has in the
short program score 71.38.
And
that puts Ilya currently into first place. Nice job. Did what you set out to do. Still another portion yet to come.
Next to skate, representing from United States of America, Ryan Dunk.
Ryan, 17 years old, second Junior Grand Prix season. He's coached by Peter Johansson and Mark Mitchell. Choreographed by Colin McManus. 63.08, personal best, earning that week one in Bratislava. Skating to Illumination by Jennifer Thomas. Thank you.
From the United States of America, Ryan Dunk.
Well, you can see by the expression on his face, just a little bit, oh, geez. Look, this was still a very good program. It really was. But there were little things, just little details that small quality items, like a loss of balance in the spin. The triple ax was pretty good. It could have had a little bit more flow. Hey, we're being picky. So was he. But overall, this is a very, very good program and a very good skater. And he had a pretty good skate here tonight. Let's take a look. Here's the triple axel. Rides the edge really well. Steps forward. Arms take him way up in the air. And he had to fight for the landing, but he did. He hung on. But there you go. That's good. He had to do a three-turn after this triple loop. Didn't get up quick enough. Should go it. Yeah, should got up right away. A little bit too far back on the heel. So had to do a turn, but smart. Kept it together. Didn't put the foot down. There's a beautiful chain sispin. Let's see what happens here in the loss of balance. Right there. Off balance, lost the second side of that spin. There's a zero on that. That'll be costly. And there's the triple flip. That's okay. Little four, but not a big deal. And a beautiful change combination spin level four at the end of the program. There's the forward outside edge. Beautiful spin, position, pardon me. Really a nice skater. Just a couple small things. But he did lose that change sit spin, unfortunately. Close. A couple items here or there made a huge difference.
The scores, please. Ryan Dunn from the United States of America has earned in the short program.
Season's best is 68.45. It's been a great score. That's with the loss of a spin. Ryan's currently in second place. He looks like, whoa, that was good.
Next
that was
to
a gift.
Representing Singapore.
You earned
it.
Ajil, 14 years old, born in Singapore, second junior Grand Prix season, coached by Robbie Chalmers. Short program choreography by Christiane Ryan. Skating to credits by Justin Hurwitz. We'll be right back.
From Singapore, Beijo Iken Sun.
Well, you can see on Beijo's face just sort of the stare of disbelief right at the end of that program. Everything was going along kind of okay, then it just unraveled. Jump and the spin, and Coach Robbie Chalmers greeting him as he comes off the ice. It's just a tough situation. Let's take a look. Here's the triple flip. This is a pretty big lean. Right there, you can see the lean, and he landing foot was not underneath him. Way out of balance there. Here's the double axel. That was okay. A little bit of a lean though, but hung on. It's good. Here's the triple salchow. Well, here's the karate kick, better known as the whirly. We've renamed that the whirly after our director. Loves that move. And here's the triple salchow. There it is. Got it. He's hopping around. He said, okay, I'm just going to put the double toe loop here. And then, whoa, slipped and just couldn't gather his balance, unfortunately. And then thought, go into the spin. Okay, no big deal. I can do the spin. And then just lost it again. I feel very sorry because those things just happen. Rarely. Timing was not good on this here for sure. Fall on the element, jump element, you can see. You just want to stabilize that spin. Not lose any more points there. You can see right here, just going, oh my gosh, what happened? What just happened? We've all felt that. Keep it in perspective, it's okay. Bernie, won't have that happen again, I'm most certain.
The scores, please. Beijo Iken Sun from Singapore has ended the short program.
Season's best form at 36.68, but he's very capable of a much higher score. Learning how to compete, do what he can do under pressure. Not easy.
Next to skate, representing Ukraine, Ivan Shmuratka.
Ivan, 16 years old, second junior Grand Prix season, born in Kiev. Coached by Marina Amerkanova. 54.63 personal best in Lithuania, week three of the Junior Grand Prix. Skating to Domani, performed by Andrea Putelli.
Basta per capire, non basta mai. Domani, pensiamo che domani qualcosa cambierà e ci perdiamo ieri. Sai, il tempo su di noi non basta per capire se mi vuoi bene, amore, tremano le parole, la vita fa soffrire, non ci perdiamo, amore. In fondo
non so
From Ukraine, Ivan Shmuratka.
Well, that was beautiful. That was perfect. He was so calm and so patient to the music. There's a good choice of music for him. It kept him paced properly, prepare for everything, skated right to the phrasing. Look at the coaches going, well, there you go. That's perfect. Can't do much better. Great job. Here's a hug. That was awesome. Take a look at some of the elements here. Really appreciate his patience on a couple things. Here's the opening, his focus, little wink there. Here's the triple axel riding that back edge nicely, steps on the left outside, straight up and tight in the air. Solid on the landing, patient with the exit. Here's the triple lutz. Here's his patience. Watch him get his free leg back. He's off balance. He reloads, then gets up to the triple toe loop. Just a little bit back on the heel, but didn't panic. Triple flip, but this is just right on the money, right on top. Watch these slides. Always risky, but he takes that right into the change combination spin. Beautifully done, beautiful position, turned out toe. Gonna see a really good score here, and he deserves it today. He was 10th in Lithuania. This is a much better skater than that. Got a free program to go. Gonna have to put it all together. Happy tonight, well deserved. Nothing better than sitting in the kiss and cry, except for if you get the scores you like, but nothing better sitting there knowing you couldn't do any better than that. We'll take a look at the short program score. Season's best, 72.08. He looks, wow, that's good. He's clearly in first place. Great, great job, Yvonne. You're focused in the free.
The following competitors may now
good skater.
The ice for 6 minutes warm-up.
And a look at the standing so far. We just saw Ivan skate a beautiful program, 72.08. And Ilya Kovler of Canada, also a great program, 71.38. Very close behind Ryan Duncan of the United States, 68.45. Top three so far in the first group. Second group on the ice for their warm.
From Canada, Ari Greensburg. From Japan, Yuta Kishina.
Here's the starting order for Group 2, just finishing up their warm-up.
Gentlemen, there is 1 minute left in this warm-up.
It's always good to get that one-minute call if you're skating first. Generally, you try to get your warm-up completed within the first 5 minutes to give yourself time to bring your heart rate down, feel the edges, get yourself mentally and physically prepared to take to the ice for your program. If you skate any time after that, you can go all out during that 6 minutes because you, even if you skate second, you've got time to recover. For a skater, you've got to consider shortening that warm-up just a little bit so they're
Ladies and gentlemen, representing Latvia, Kims Georgs Pavlovs.
Kims Georg, born in Valmiera, 16 years old, second junior Grand Prix season, coached by Andreas Bervenko. 44.43 personal best, earning that week 3, Kaunas, Lithuania. Skating short program to Los Cisaro, performed by Alessandro Safina.
Resta insieme a me, mi dicevi sorridendo, certo amore mio, lo sai bene ti appartengo, e mentre ritagliavi frammenti di poesia, schiudevi la tua bocca sulla mia. Resta insieme a me. Mio, cos'è successo? Sono qui con te, ma tu sei distante adesso. Cosa ci ha diviso? Vita porta via. Figli e stelle come la marea. In quale cielo, in quale mare, chi potrò incontrare? In quale strada sei? Fine ti raggiungerò, quale voce, quale nome ti dovrò chiamare, in quale terra e quale sogno ti ritroverò.
From Latvia, Kings Jorgs Pavlovs.
Well, he had a pretty good program going there until the triple flip. After that spread eagle leaning outside the circle, we'll look at that. That was costly, but up to that point, it was calm and patient, control. That one mistake. Need some instruction there from Coach Andreas. Take a look, there's the triple Lutz. Patient gets the free leg back, gets himself around that triple toe loop. Got that done. Here's the double axle. Little bracket here, right on top of that left hip, right off the end of the edge, a little scratchy on the landing. They want to jump that a little bit higher in the future. Triple flip, watch him lean outside to the right, to that indeed side. Right there, you can see it right off. Foot was not underneath him to be able to pull that landing out. The entrance to the back, pardon me, into the change sit spin, that's a level three. Latvia, great winter sport country with skating and hockey. They host the Riga Cup. Been there twice now for Junior Grand Prix. They like to do that. Have a number of skaters, got a good skating program there. Working hard, move up the ranks internationally. Take a look at the score.
Season's best at 52.32.
That puts Kim York currently into fifth place. So look at the top five so far.
Next to skate representing Kazakhstan, Rakhat Bralin.
Rakhat, 14 years old, first junior Grand Prix season, born in Astana, 47.27 personal best, earning that in Richmond, Canada, week four of the junior Grand Prix, skating to freedom by Farrah Williams.
Atoms in the air, organisms in the air.
From Kazakhstan, Raghad Bralin.
Well, this young man has a lot of skills. Just minus that triple toe combination. He's got good steps, but he had a fall on that. That's a mistake. Beautiful double axel. Mechanics and the technique of his jumps are fine. They're excellent. Top competitors deliver what they're capable of doing under the pressure. And that's just where he's at, learning how to compete. Let's take a look. Beautiful triple lutz. Free leg got stuck forward, maybe a little too far back on the heel on the landing. Has to step out, nullifies the triple toe loop. We got 2.95 points for that. And there's just his loss of balance and concentration on a series of three turns. Watch his double axel. This is so good. Arms back, lifts way up in the air, glides out beautifully. Nice. Triple flip, the end of the program. That was pretty solid too. A little bit on a lean. He's pretty much on a lean on all the jumps, but not so severe on the other two. There's the flying camel at the end of the program. A little slow. Need to get a little more whip, centrifugal force on that jump. Transfer that into faster spin. Okay, he's got some good skills. Got some work to do. But he's starting in a good place.
The scores, please. Raghad Bralin from Kazakhstan has earned in the short program.
Season's best at 47.81. That puts Raghad currently into sixth place.
Next to skate, representing Moldova, Lilian Binzari.
Lilian, 14 years old, born in Chișinău. First Junior Grand Prix season. 38.93 personal best, earning that week one in Bratislava, skating to writing on the wall. Performed by Sam Smith.
I've spent a lifetime.
From Moldova, Lilian Dinzare.
Well, he didn't look very happy with that. Coached by Ernest Prietka and Karen Preston in Toronto. Certainly can do the elements. It looked in the double flip like he was going to go for the triple and decided he changed his mind midair. Let's see it here. And then just opened up, but then wasn't prepared for the landing. Here's the triple toe, double toe. This was okay. Nice and tight. Carries the flow, gets the free leg back into the double toe loop. Okay. Double axle sits on that right hip, over on the left. Gets the foot around. Not a huge jump, but manages to get all the way around. And here's the change sit spin at the end of the program. It's a base level sit spin. Didn't stay long enough there. Once it goes off a little bit, it's are you able to bring it back? And that just takes experience. You just gained some here. That experience ends up long term to be a good one. You just don't know it at the time.
Scores, please.
Oh, the short program score for Lillian, 38.59. That puts Lillian currently into seventh place.
In his current play in seventh place. Next skate representing Canada, Alec Greensburg.
Alec is 13 years old, first junior Grand Prix season, coached by Andrei Berentsev and Inga Zuzev. Skating a short program to Smuga Siena by Wolczek Kilar. Thank you.
From Canada, Alec Greensburg.
Well, when Alec first started, I thought to myself, he looks maybe a little bit nervous. Then I said, no, he's not nervous. He's completely focused. So that's what he was. Absolutely calm and focused and determined. The performance aspect will improve with confidence that you can deliver your elements so you can spend a little bit more time on choreography and movements. And this is about to happen for him. But look, the triple lutz. Patient triple tolu. Wasn't panicky, wasn't rushing. Even if things were slightly here, off here or there, that wasn't. That was right on top. How easy. That was beautifully. And the double axel right at the end. Didn't worry that, hey, I want to skate clean and got nervous on it. He just did it. Look at the beautiful edge work after. Nice soft knees. Outing three turns into nice camel spin. Change combination spin. Level four at the end of the program. So well done for your first time out, Alec. Congratulations. Great focus. All the way to the very end. Stayed focused.
Hi, everyone. Thank you for the messages, for your support.
This course, please. Alec Greensburg from Canada has earned the short program
score 60.61 for Alec. We're happy with that. He's currently in fifth place. Well, look at your top five so far.
Next to skate, representing Japan, Yuta Kishina.
Yuto, 16 years old. This is his third Junior Grand Prix season. His personal best this season in the short program, 68.98, coming week number three in Kaunas, Lithuania. Skating his short program to a Meska. Thank you.
From Japan, Yuta Kishina.
Oh, that was tough for Yuta. We'll see that triple axel attempt. We'll see his takeoff edge slip out from underneath him. But other than that, certainly fought through a good program. He's got great steps. He's coached by Mia Hamada, Hamada Tamura, choreographed by Kathy Reed. Keshi Mura also on the coaching staff. Looking to beat a 68.98, but it's going to be a tough one. We'll take a look. Watch the left outside edge. Watch right here. This is going to go to the left, and he's going to go to the right a little bit. Right there. And you can see it just go off angle. Good thing he bailed out. If he would have tried to turn that one, it would have been really a tough fall. Here's the triple flip. Backs it up over the pick. Got it. Didn't let that bother him too much. Well, I'm sure it bothered him, but he didn't let it affect the rest of the jumps. Here's the triple loop. Right back up. Triple toe loop. A little short on that landing. Needs to run that edge out a little bit better. Some nice steps. Good flow. Good knees. Of course, all the Japanese skaters are so well taught. Solid skating skills. Then the change combination spin, which is a level four with a plus GOE quality score right at the end of the program. Still going to have a pretty good score here, minus that axel, because he had level fours on everything else, and the step sequence had a level three. We made up for it, some quality elements in the rest of the program.
The scores, please. Yuta Kishina from Japan has earned in the shot program
67.04. They're looking at that going, okay, that's pretty good for missing that axel. Yuta currently in fourth place.
We will now have a short break for ice resurfacing and continue with the competition.
And a look at the standings so far, Ivan. From Ukraine, 72.08. Ilya from Canada, 71.38. And Ryan Dunk from the United States, 68.45. Your top three so far. Two groups yet to skate. We'll take a short break for the ice resurfacing. We'll be back with the final two groups of men on day one here in Yerevan, Armenia. I'm Ted Barton. Stay with us. We'll be back. Welcome back, everyone, to Yerevan, Armenia. Beautiful statues up on the cascade. Great tourist attraction here in Yerevan. There's a flyover of the city. A lot of traffic in the city, indeed, especially because they have a Francophone convention here. President Macron from France and Prime Minister Trudeau from Canada. There's a look at the arena just outside the city, the home and host of Junior Grand Prix number 7, 2018. We're in the middle of the men's short program, group number 3, about to take the ice for their warm-up. There's a look at the current standings after two groups. Eleven more skaters yet to compete.
The following competitors might now to take the ice for your 6 minutes warm-up. On the ice, from Russia, Artur Danilyan. From India, Priyam Patel. From Turkey, Alperen Koskun. From United States of America, Nicholas Shea. From Georgia, Irakli Mysuradze.
There's only four on the ice at the moment. I believe that the skater from India is not here, although they will announce his name, given the amount of time. The procedure that even if they don't show up, we'll announce their name if they're registered. The competition. So we may have only four skaters in this group. And a look at the starting order for Group 3, just about to finish up their warm-up. A reminder, follow us on all the social media platforms, Facebook, Instagram, YouTube, and Twitter. Videos posted in all those formats for your enjoyment. And remember, you can email me anytime at jgpbarton@gmail.com. jgpbarton@gmail.com. Love to know where you're from, where you're watching, whether you're a skater, whether you want to skate, who your favorite skater is. Any questions that you may have, them out during the warm-ups if we can. Love to know where you're from. Truly have a worldwide audience. So interesting to read emails from people around the world accessing this. All sorts of different countries, many without ice rinks.
Gentlemen, your warm-up welcome has ended. Please leave the ice.
Here we go.
Ladies and gentlemen, representing Russia, Artur Danilyan.
Artur, 14 years old, born in Volgograd, second Junior Grand Prix season. He's coached by Marina Silitskaya. Marina Tajieva, the choreographer. 69.30 personal best, earning that just last week in Ljubljana Cup. Skating his short program to Putting on the Ritz by Irving Berling.
Of dollars, spending every dime for a wonderful time. If you're blue, then you don't know who to go to. Why don't you go where fashion sits? I put it on a Ritz. Different types who wear a take coat, pants with stripes, naked to wear coat, perfect fits. I put it on a Ritz. Dressed up like a $1 million trooper. Trying hard to look like Gary Cooper. Super duper complex mix with Rockefellers. What we sticks are umbrellas in the mix. I put it on a Ritz. Types wear a day coat, pants with stripes, naked to wear coat, perfect fit. put it on the Ritz. Dressed up like a million-dollar trooper, trying hard to look like Gary Cooper. Your super-duper complex mix with Rockefellers, what with sticks, our umbrellas and their mitts. I put it on the Ritz.
From Russia, Artur Danielyan.
Well, look, this is a really good skater. Young, maybe a little inexperienced yet. Very solid skating skills, good spinning skills, good jumping skills. Just hit the pick on that axle a little bit too soon and opened it up. And of course, with such good skaters, you can't afford a mistake if you want to be at the top going into the free program. He'll still be close because he's got such great skills. Look at here, watch him just pop that pick right up the top of that edge so quickly. Just didn't get lifted off the ice first. There's the triple flip, nice and straight and strong. Good animation after. There's the triple Lutz. Gets the leg back. Yeah, beautiful. Nice stretch position on the landings. The change combination spin at the end of the program, level 4. The number of skaters that have very strong skating skills, they might be missing the one big element or missed it on that day. Generally speaking, they're kind of in the middle of the pack or the upper group near the bottom of that. And that's what a missed triple axel will do, even with a great skater like this young man.
This course, please.
All learning.
Artur
from Russia, the short program. 62.33 for Artur. That's currently in sixth place. So look, your top three so far.
Next skater representing India, Priyam Tatet. We give the skater 1 minute to take.
I had mentioned this young man is not here, we believe, but officially they have to announce his name, give him 1 minute to get to the ice. If not, they'll move on to the next skater. The next skater has been informed that that's all likelihood. You can see him down by the board just warming up. Oh, Aaron from Turkey getting ready. They have quite strong and solid procedures for these type of scenarios. Coaches, officials are warned well in advance.
The skater withdraw. Next skate representing Turkey, Alp Aaron Oskar.
Oh, Aaron, born in Istanbul, 15 years old, second junior Grand Prix event. He was injured after the short program in week 2 in Linz, back here to compete. Coach and choreographed by Tiffany Chin. 40.22 was his score for the short program in Linz, skating here tonight. Moonlight Sonata by Beethoven.
From Turkey, Alp Eren Özkan.
Well, you saw him give a slight nod of approval to himself. That was a great job. A solid skate, Tiffany Chin there. Got a smile on her face as he comes off the ice. It's a good skate. Really well done. Little things to work on, tighter rotation position. Here's the triple lutz, triple loop, or double loop, pardon me. Look at the air, see the distance between the legs. Want to tighten that up. The men are generally strong enough to still do that, but long term, you need to be tight and straight. It was a little bit straighter and faster rotation, got around further. That was well done. Here's the double axel. Arms in the free leg straight through. Gets that done nicely. And the change combination spin. We'll work on air positions. Everything will tidy up just a little bit more. Pointed toes, just all the little polishing things that, generally speaking, the junior men need to work on in time. But what a solid skate for Alp Eren here tonight. Great feeling when you deliver what you planned. Nice job by both coach and skate. You can always tell the good feeling in the kiss and cry, regardless of the scores. Let's take a look at those, though.
Alp Eren Özkan from Turkey has entered the short program.
Season's best at 46.60.
And it brings his
puts Alp Eren currently into 10th place.
Next to skate representing United States, Robert Mirka, Nicholas Shane.
Nicholas is 16 years old, born in Ann Arbor, Michigan, second junior Grand Prix season. He's coached by Victor Pfeiffer and choreographed by Irina Romanova. Skated last season in Minsk at the junior Grand Prix. Skates a short program here tonight. The Sound of Silence by Simon and Garfunkel, performed by Disturbed.
Like a cancer grows. Hear my words and I'm a high teacher.
From United States of America, Nicholas Shea.
Well, for sure, one of Nicholas's strengths is spinning. My gosh, does he ever spin fast? Pretty good positions as well. You can see little, not sure what the word is, little sloppy or messy on some of the landings that cost him some points. Certainly do all the elements, didn't do them all tonight the way he wanted to, but look at the triple flip, that's a step out here. Nice height and speed, and just slips off the back of the heel. Just one of those little mistakes you just don't want. Look at the feet, pretty tight in the air. Watch the free leg when it comes out. Little bit late, you can see he's just back on the heel slightly. Gotta be in that middle to forward part of the blade on that landing and contact. There's a triple toe loop, and this was weird. What happened on this? Oh, yeah, he was on a big angle on that takeoff, so he didn't get up in the air. Double axle was good. Arms and free leg putting him right up in the air. Well, okay, it was a little messy on the landing, too far forward. But look at the speed of the spin, how low this is. And when he jumps over, he loses his balance a little bit. There's 8 revolutions on that first side. Jumps over and just right there, lost a bit of balance, slowed it down. So that's not his normal, because he's such a good spinner, but here it is. This is the last spin of the program, change combination spin. This is a big plus GOE. Look at the speed, the position, perfect small little circles. It's where you want to spin, in the middle to the front part of the blade, not too much on the pick. Stay centered. He did. Beautiful. I know this young man can jump a lot better than he did today, but certainly one of the best spinners I've seen in the Junior Grand Prix circuit.
This course, please.
But experience gained, take it forward. Let's look at the scores for the short program. 54.16. They're going, okay, that's not too bad for that. That's okay, that's good. That puts Nicholas currently into eighth place.
Next to skate, representing Georgia,
Irakli Moisuradze. Irakli, born in Tbilisi, coached by Svetlana Sokolovskaya, 18 years old, 60.88 personal best in the short program, and this is a lot of fun, this program. Hopefully he can lay down the elements here tonight. As he skates to Uptown Funk by Bruno Mars.
Sit
From Georgia, Irakli
Musuradze. Irakli reminds me of a number of excellent skaters. You just so badly, you want everyone to skate clean for sure, but they're so good, they have challenges in competition. And that's it been for Irakli. He's really, truly one of the best, in my mind anyways. Great programs, maybe he puts a lot of energy into the performance and loses a bit of focus in the elements, not sure. But he has it all, he just doesn't deliver it at all. Here's the triple Lutz. Triple toe, got it, but outside the circle, slow with the free leg and too far back on the heel. You gotta be in the middle to forward part of that blade on that landing. Here's a triple axel. On a lean, on the inside. Not right on top of the skate. Here's the triple flip, this even, although done. Just had to fight that landing off a little bit, stay on his feet. Change sit spin here. The energy output this young man puts in the program is probably more than most others. Every note is performed and hit. It's a great job, but in the end of the day in sport, you have to deliver the goods, and the goods are the jumps. There's the whirly. There it is. The whirly move, one of the best. Great job. Not too bad about the jump elements, but this is an all-round skater. He's just got to figure out how to produce two things. Performance, which he loves to do and he's so good at, and the elements, which he also can do very easily. They're just not married together in the performance under pressure yet. That will come in time, I believe.
Irakli Musuradze from Georgia has earned the short program 58.81.
With a short program, that puts Irakli currently into 8th place.
The following competitors may now take the ice for your 6 minutes warm up. On the ice, from Russia, Andrei Mozalev. From France,
and look at the standings so far, from pretty much the same. Yvonne, 72.08. Ilya, 71.38. Ryan, from the United States, 68.45.
From Armenia,
6 skaters yet to compete. See if any one of those can take over a podium position.
We're gonna
Exactly, good. And a look at the standings going into this event for the Junior Grand Prix Final. The top three have locked their spots in the Junior Grand Prix Final. And you can see that you've got Mozilev from Russia. He's in the mix. And also Adam from France. He's also at the top. The bottom four with those stars are competing at this competition. And they can really change these results around. But the top three, they're a lock. The next three yet to be determined here in Yerevan. Start order for the final group here in the men's short program.
Gentlemen, there is 1 minute left in this warm-up. Gentlemen, your warm-up has ended. Please leave the ice. Ladies and gentlemen, representing Russia, Andrei Mozilev.
Andrei, born in St. Petersburg, 15 years old, 78.83 personal best this season in the Czech skate. He won that competition. The first or second here guarantees him a spot to the Junior Grand Prix Final. He needs a clean short program. He's coached by Kirill Davidenko, skating to Over and Over by Frank Sinatra.
That unbelievable world. and the sun and the moon seem to be ours. Each road that we took turned into gold, but the dream was too much for you to hold. Now over and over I keep going over the world with you, days when you used to love me. And every bright neon sign turned into stars, and the sun and the moon seemed to be ours. Each road that we took, it turned into gold, but the dream was too much.
From Russia, Andrei Mozalov.
Well, you really feel for an athlete like this who's so good and had the moment in his hands. Two big mistakes, probably left at least 10 points on the table. This could be costly pending the result and how many points he's behind. He had a top two finish. He might still, but if he had a top two finish, he's going to Vancouver. If not, the toss-up, we'll see. Let's take a look at what happened on that triple axel. Looks like the edge slipped out again from him. He wasn't right on top of that left hip. Watch the left foot. Oh, he hit the pick just a little earlier, just a little too early, so the timing was off. Double flip. This was a mystery. Don't know what happened here. Well, picked a little bit late as well and just doubted himself. Still could have turned and done that, but here he knew he had to have this. Turned it, reloaded, and turned it. No problem there. Then changed sysspin at the end of the program. And that was fine, level 4 with GOE, but the damage was done. Now he'll have to fight, claw his way back up. We'll see what sort of points he has. He may not be too far away. Still a very good skater, good qualities. But just with the technical mistakes, he left a number of points on the table. You can see how it crushed him at the end. Going, what did I just do? What will that cost me? We'll find out. Don't make no mistake about it. This is a very, very good skater. Didn't skate well tonight. 62.72. That puts him currently into sixth place. He's not out of range, pending the distance and the scores, but he's got a lot of ground to make up. There's a look at your top three. He's 6 points out of third right now. Have to make that up in the free program. Well, Adam's 17 years old, born in Bordeaux. Second Junior Grand Prix season, coached by Brian Joubert. Choreographed by Nikolai Morozov, 65.85, earning that in Richmond, Canada, week 4 of the Junior Grand Prix. Skating to Archangel and Star Sky by 2 steps from hell.
From France, Adam Siefa.
Wow. Well, once Adam made that mistake on the triple axel, made no mistakes after that. Once he got past the jump elements, he poured out every available ounce of energy into that step sequence to pick up program components, scores, and the step sequence scores as well. Wow, what an intense performance for sure. Here's the triple axel, just got on a lean in the middle of the air, stayed on his feet, a 2 foot landing. Here's the triple Lutz, reloads, triple toe loop, nice and patient there. Didn't panic because of that first mistake, kept himself calm. And here's a Mohawk right up into the triple flip. That was solid. Yeah, most of the technical elements done very, very nicely. Here's some look of the steps. Look how fast it is, and that's in slow motion. Deep edges, right close to the judges. Full upper body movement. The level three step sequence, which is quite good. Then the change sit spin right at the end, which is also level three. Fighting all the way to the end. There's Brian Joubert, former world champion. The kiss and cry with Adam.
Scores, please.
Should see a pretty good score here.
Adam C. from France has
short program 70.50, season's best. Puts Adam currently into third place. Okay, you're happy with that. For the moment, got a free program coming up. Days. Here's a look at your top five so far.
Next skater representing Poland, Kornel Witkowski.
Kornel, born in Lodz, first junior Grand Prix season, 16 years old. First junior pre-competition skating the shadow line by Wojciech Kilar. Thank you.
From Poland, Karnel Witkowski.
Well, what a nice job by Cornell. Nice posture, nice connection with the music. He listens to it, he's patient, moves the phrasing of the movement with the phrasing of the music. Very quick off the ice of the takeoffs, which is good. You need to be quick. But here's the double axel. Good flow in, throughout, and on the air, on the landing. Triple S, double toe. Great fight on this. Wasn't perfect on that landing. Gets the free leg back. Gets the double toe loop done. And pushes the free leg back to stabilize the landing. Triple flip. Watch how quickly pops off the ice. Solid. Good. And the change has been at the end of the program. Really great skate for this young man. And a work on strength and power and speed positions, as all the young men have. But this, he has a feeling with the music, connects to it. This will grow and only get better. Nice job. Clean skate for all these skaters doesn't necessarily mean the points that they want. In some cases, we've seen people be surprised at how high they got. In some cases, not as much as they wanted. Lots got to do with quality, GOE scores of each of the elements, and also the program components, the skating skills, the transitions, the interpretation, the performance, all those types of aspects of skating we don't often talk about, but it's so heavily weighed in this sport as well. Let's take a look at the short program score for Cornell.
Karnel Witkowski from Poland has ended the short program.
47.68.
That
puts Cornell currently into 14th place.
Representing Republic of Korea,
Yang is 17 years old, born in Seoul. Third Junior Grand Prix season, coached by Hyung Chung Chi, choreographed by Alex Chang. 61.61 personal best, earning that week 3 in Lithuania. Skating the short program here this evening in Yerevan. To perfect duo, perfect duet.
I found a love for me. Well, darling, just dive right in. Follow my lead. Well, I found a girl. I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give.
From Republic of Korea, Gandhia An.
Well, pretty good skate for Gang Young. Maybe the triple flip, you know, stepped out of that. A much more solid program than first time out. Kaunas was fifth overall in that competition. Let's take a look. Here's the triple Lutz. Gets a free leg back, gets up into the double toe. Tended to do a triple toe, but came around too far around the corner. Wouldn't get over top. Here's a triple flip. Lazy, a little bit on the outside. Unfortunately, had a lean. Couldn't get that free leg back. Had to step out. It's okay, saved it. Here's the double axel. Well done. The change combination spin, level four, the end of the program. Young man, growing, gaining strength, power, learning how to adapt that to jumps and spins. The quality of performance important in that area to improve the quality of the overall performance. Take a look at the short program score, 59.13. That puts him currently into 10th place.
Next skate representing Hong Kong, Naoki Ma.
Naoki, 17 years old, born in Hong Kong, first junior Grand Prix season. He's coached by Craig Heath and choreographed by Kelly Johnson. Skating the short program here this evening to Alice's theme from Alice in Wonderland by Danny Elfman.
Thank you.
From Hong Kong, Naoki Ma.
Well, from that first mistake on the axel for Naoki, just got him off his game. Never felt comfortable from that point on. Well, we'll look at that. It's called a waxel in skating terms, when you go to do a double axel and it just ends up to be nothing because the edge slips away from you. Your body goes one way and the foot goes the other. Watch right here. Watch the left foot go one direction and his body will go the other. Foot goes around the corner a little bit and his body comes out towards us. He just opens up just to be safe. Otherwise, it would be really a terrible fall. There's a double flip. Can't get that done. Triple salchow. See what happens here. Free leg and right arm come around. Lift him up in the air. Looked pretty good. Oh, a little bit too far forward. Yeah, didn't have the foot right underneath him. Foot was too far back. Nice sliding move into the change combination spin at the end of the program. That's level two. It's hard to skate with emotions of mistake you didn't expect. To carry the type of energy you want throughout that program, you have to learn to put that disappointment in the trash when you move forward. Easier said than done. Forget about skating, just in life. That's hard to do.
The scores, please.
Naoki 30.48 for the short program, and that puts him currently into 18th place.
Representing Armenia, Edward Dergazarian.
Edward is 13 years old, born in Russia, first junior Grand Prix season, 22.83, week three in the Amber Cup in Lithuania. Skating to Ararat by Gaborkian. Thank you. Well, one thing for sure, this young man loves to perform. You really got that from the energy put into all the performance aspects of the program. Listens to the music, reacts to it, and makes his movements convincing. Sure, lots of work to do here. He's the double axel. Got to tighten up. His hips are behind him a little bit. Slows the rotation down, but he kept his feet underneath him. That's good. Here's the double flip. Again, you watch the rotations a little bit slow. Legs can be tight and feet crossed. This will come in time. Here's the double lutz, but good work. Get the free leg back and make get himself up with a double toe loop. Good fight. Change combinations and pretty flexible. Have that boot above his head. I don't know how he does that. A pretty good spinner. Pretty centered. Flexibility and strength. That's good. He's going to grow into himself, as all young men do, and that strength is going to be a great asset to the jumps. And look at the passion of his movements right at the end. Got a smile because he's liking it. Enjoying that. It was fun. Got a lot of love for the sport. That's awesome. Great to see young Armenian skaters. They've got their first junior Grand Prix here, first international competition in their country. Good start. We see a lot of little kids around the arena as well. Hopefully they'll be inspired to be here in years to come. Reasons moving these competitions around the world, developing skating nations, so important. Also the live stream helps with that as well. We're thrilled to be able to deliver it to you. Of course, the technical panel will be taking a look at all the landings. If they're downgraded or under-rotated to some degree at this stage of this young man's development, it's not important. Get out there, get your feet underneath you, get a taste for the competition the best you can. He did. Zenya Kolakova, coach in the Kiss and Cry. Oh, a bunch of, you can't see it, but a bunch of little skaters above them. Cute. Season's best of 26.46 for Edward. That puts him currently into 20th place. Let's take a look at the final standings after the men's short program. Ivan from Ukraine, 72.08. Ilya from Canada, 71.38. And Adam from France, 70.50. Your top three. And look at the rest of the field. And just to take a look at the schedule for tomorrow, the rhythm dance takes to the ice here in Yarvin at 1400 hours. Ladies free program tomorrow night, 1735. Don't miss that. We'll see some great skating there. And then on Saturday, free dance at 12 o'clock. Men's free skating takes to the ice here at 1445. And one more event in the Junior Grand Prix to come, Vancouver, Canada, for the Junior and Senior Grand Prix Final, December 6th to 9th. Don't miss that. That will be spectacular. That concludes our coverage of day one skating here in Yerevan, Armenia. First international competition for this country, for all of us here at the ISU and Red Brick Sports. I'm Ted Barden. Good night, everyone.